When I was 18 years old, I got attacked by a shark. I looked over my shoulder and my leg was gone. It was a defining moment in my life, and now I do everything I can to try and protect the species that nearly took my life.